Marques Towns was on a mission this year after not being named to any all-conference teams last season. He got stronger, worked on his mid-range jumper. The result? Averaging the league best 18 points a game and 3 assists in conference play. Now he was just named the Missouri Valley Conference Player of the Year.
Well deserved. I mean, he just had a great year, and he's having a great year. And Marques was there all year to provide some scoring for us and assists. He was the thing that people keep forgetting. He was third in the league in assists.
Here's what they call the NBA styles. Two guys on the ball. They don't want a third man involved. Therefore, I'm talking about rotations. Conference Player of the Year last year.
This year, number 13, bringing it up. Now Towns tries to break down Thomas, and he finds Nick.
State shooting 60%. Front wave.